Hello everyone. Today I'm talking with Brian about questing in Feldwood. Basically, you know, I killed some different types of demons, and then I went up and killed some elementals, some magical water things. So I'm going to be turning them in. Horses of Jade Near. But let's see. With their numbers weakening, we can further press them. How was your first taste of their power? Were they as strong as you thought they would be? Stronger? Or perhaps they were no challenge for you at all? Wouldn't that be something? We can discuss the details of your exploits later. There are other things we must focus on now. Collection of the Corrupt Water. Deep within Jade Near is Shadowhold, the main fortress of their corruption and evil. The Shadow Council protective spells surrounding that lair in the form of braziers. If I'm to find out any more information about our enemy through scrying, then those braziers must be extinguished. By doing so, I should be able to spot on the council and find out who leads them. If you can, take this canteen and fill it at the Moonwell in the center of Jadenar. Return to me afterwards. I really wish they had. Which I'm really surprised that they don't. Corruption of the Jade Fire. Ridding Feldwood of Xavithrenus is only the first step in a long process. It will take much work to repair the damage that has been done here. I sense that there is something much larger than just the satyrs at work here. But we will only know the truth this time. Hellbound Ancients. The water will hopefully release the spirit of the ancient and follow it to be at peace. And allow it to be at peace. Thank you, Lunacy. Now we must pray that we can undo the damage that has been done. May this evil aura be banished from this artifact. I can feel the presence of evil leaving. Purify. Using the water of a loom, I will attempt to purify the flute. We must end this suffering. May loom guide my hands and heart. Speak with me again in a moment. With the blessed water, I was able to break the link between the flute ancient spirit. I do believe, though, that if you were to use this flute in a sacred spot, you may be able to summon the ancient spirits. Perhaps you might find the ruins in the southern part of Iron Tree Woods. Many corrupted triads inhabited this area at one time. And it is possible that they may still reside there, even in spirit form. Further corruption. A second encampment of sectors threatens the land of them towards the north, led by the cruel Zavarin. The vile betrayers and tricksters feed upon the corruption of the native creatures of Felden. Zavathras and his minion were only part of a larger plan to cultivate a corrupted moonwell and then provide the spoils to Zavarek. Now that Zavathras is out of the way, finish this task, Lunacy. Head to the north and defeat Zavarek. Verifying the corruption. Good that you're alive, Lunacy. Bad that the water still exists. I was hoping to find at least one pure source of water here in Fellwood. It looks like my search has failed. The process of healing the land have been made much easier with its existence. I will have to concern myself with saving what forest creatures I can while destroying those that have become so corrupt that they endanger themselves as much as travelers through this once mighty forest. Timber Maw Alley. We suffer much from the events of the past. Thank you for what you have done to help protect the Timber Maw. As a sign of our growing friendship, please accept this humble offering. Guess I'll get rid of this. Speak to Nephian. Perhaps you are capable of handling a larger threat that we Timbermaw face. You certainly have shown yourself capable here. Another of my kind stands guard outside the entrance to Timber Maw Hold, along this road far to the north. His name is Nephian. While he may appear to be a feral and unsavory beast, fear him not. He only seeks aid against the malign forces that threaten our home. Others for Grasso. I pretty much assume it's the same as the other one, but I won't turn them. Well, you have proven yourself to me. You may need to continue to work toward proving yourself to the suspicious brethren of my tribe. To that end, I may be able to continue assisting you. Some of the deadwood fir bulbs wear a distinctive headdress that may be used as a means of proof in thinning their numbers. Bring me a feather from any dresses you require. For every set of five you bring me, He will earn recognition amongst the Timbermaw. There is a quest available down here. Cleansing Fellwood. Plants give life to them, yet even they suffer the taint of corruption. I know ways to cleanse them, but I cannot give out such knowledge to those I do not know or trust. Prove to me that you will truly aid the cause of the Cimmerian Circle. To the north, by the Iron Tree Caverns. The Warpwood Elemental's presence there are now beyond hope of cleansing. I ask you to bring me their sap, Blood Amber it is called, so I may study it in the hopes of saving their forms of life here. I am going to start way up at the top. Unfortunately, because I'm going to vendor my garbage so that I can get more garbage in my bags from questing. I was really hoping that that was going to be a vendor. Looks like another quest pop up here. You must have moved up once you complete that. Loot quest. I think that was the one we were talking about. Weighing it and seeing spirits. Something along those lines. I feel like I should be able to start at the top of the lead and just kind of work my way down. Start here. Go here and get Blood Amber. Probably pick this up. And then do this. And pop back over. I'm wondering if this is going to be though, the ancient spirit quest. I suspect that the lady that gave me the quest for the Blood Amber keeps seeing these herbs on the floor with blue question marks like this one. I suspect that she is going to teach me how to make that and try and have me cleanse the corrupted herbs around. I don't really know what the reward would be. I imagine since it's repeatable, that it wouldn't be necessarily anything of great value. I am going to vendor my items first. Just in case I get something as good from that quest. I don't remember what it said the reward would be. I wanted to almost vendor my quest item. Speak to Nephian. I have heard the word wind about those of our tribe who seek to ally themselves with Timbermaw Firbolgs. I welcome you, but you must be warned that my tribe reacts poorly to strangers. These are trying times, and we can only trust those who choose to fight the corruption of the land alongside us and have proven themselves to us accordingly. Those who have not done so will be met with open hostility should they enter the hold. So that was just like a little introduction quest. Clearly, it was intended for you to start at the south end of Fellwood and kind of work your way up, which I obviously did not do. Doing here? With the Blood Amber. Okay, this lavender. Northwood Elemental Spice. Missing something here? Showing a spot in there, and clearly they don't. See, there's a cave. Should be able to do this. Be fast. And just follow the train of red lines to find that right here. I do like that purple aura going on there. I think I'm gonna here first. And I said I was gonna go pick up that quest. We're doing the one I just finished, but bears. Here. that somebody else here trying to do this quest. It's a bit unfortunate. Sure, I can get it done all the same. And I'm gonna have to wander again. Need one shell call. Which I don't see any spawn. Looking at my mini map. Might be one down here. No. Here maybe? It might have been the one that I killed back there. Yeah. Head off into this corner. If we can find. Oh, hey! We gotta wait for him to respawn now. Don't be there. There's one here. So, need Zavarek spawn. It's nearly full. I like to think that the respawn isn't going to take too long because he's a named mob. And I'm really tempted to go pick this up. Just go back. to go pick up that quest. And then by the time I come back, he should be up again. Ancient spirit. No one could was once a peaceful and serene land until the Legion took hold. The infernals, destruction, chaos. The skull of Gul'dan ensured that none were spared here. All fell to the corruption. Even now, as a spirit, I still find myself trapped, bearing the suffering of this land. Help me find my way home. Please, Lucy, tell me. You will lead an ancient spirit away from here, while I may finally rest. Once I am free, seek out Caneth Stillwind, a druid that resides in Forest Song to the east. Of course. Please help me get through this cursed forest, Nidal. Did the Stompers attack him? He attacks them. I do like his pace. Seems quicker than most escort quests. We're going in a circle. Corruption of fell here. What left any of the creatures of Fellwood untouched? Lucy, please be on your guard. Weird that these trees drop money. another protector here. I imagine he's going to be a problem. I swear this tree is taking the longest route possible. He is pretty cool looking. Oh, hi, Mr. Bear. Didn't see you there. Come on, Mr. Tree Spirit. Right this way. What do you mean with this iron tree stump? I must fight against my own. It deeply saddens me. I can sense it now in the mossy. Ocean Veil lies down this path. I feel something strange. Lunacy, my form has now changed. The true strength of my spirit is returning to me now. The cursed grasp of the forest is leaving me. Thank you, Lunacy. Now my spirit will finally be at peace. Gonna hang out there, buddy. And I guess so. I'll slowly fade. It'll eventually fade. So I'm going to hop back over and kill Zavarek. And I'm just gonna loot the money from anything I'm done. Since my bags are full, as usual. Let's see. I'm gonna have to cut up some corrupt money. Vendor first before I go too far south. It's still kind of a long one either way. since I'm about to turn in requests. Three. Oh wow, he's still here. That's weird. I'm really shocked by that. See if he's still there on the trip back. It does have we turn it in forest song. Wow. Well, I guess it's a good thing that I have a flight path to that location. And back to, well, I think it some corrupted well water, moon well water, sorry. I wonder if that tree is still gonna be there. I don't think so. I think he was like right here. Right here. I think it was right here. So yeah, he finally faded. hoping it's not in. I don't think it would be in a tunnel since it's a mobile. I just could not help but notice this little cave here. Praying I don't have to go into. Just because I feel like it would slow me down even more. Do you believe I can go this way? I think that cave that I'm seeing is actually, yeah, that. I had to go in there earlier. Off camera to kill like a bunch of these guys. It wasn't a very big cave. Oh no, look at this moon well. That is not good. That's not what a moon well is supposed to look like. It's all these, like, locusts. I feel like they probably worship the demons that corrupted the land. Troublemakers is what they are. I think I'm probably going to turn in everything I completed and then probably end the video. I'm sure I'll get like follow requests to like one or two. Of the corrupt water. Once we have the waters from the moon well, we will purify it and use it to extinguish the braziers for protection within the Shadowhold. It should allow me ample time to see into the chambers even deeper and discern who actually leads this cult. Pray the Earth Mother is with us. This will do nicely, Lunacy. Now, all we have to do besides apply the waters to the braziers is to have it purified. This should not be difficult. It should only require a little travel. Hopefully, we can do this quickly. Seeking spiritual aid. Take the corrupt water to the Barrens, Lunacy. South of Ratchet, hidden along the shore, is an old friend of mine, a shaman named I Aslan Water Seer. She is a powerful shaman who will help us. Her relationship with the spirits of water always been strong. Your task, being a noble one, should be enough to persuade her and the spirits of water to aid us in this task. You should find her at a small camp right along the water's edge, and, Lunacy, ignore the pirates. They are but a nuisance, and no threat to you. Further corruption. Thank you for all you have done, Lunacy. May Alun protect you and guide you on the path ahead. Looks like there's just one more down here to turn in. I think she will have a follow-up by the sound of it. From what I remember her saying before, at least. Cleansing Fellwood. I know Fellwood suffers, Lunacy. I suffer along with it. I must remain steadfast in my conviction. Where the knowledge I possess to fall into the wrong hands, it would spell disaster for all of Fellwood. Bring to me that blood amber, drawn from the slain Warpwood elementals, and I will trust you enough to help me enact a means to fight the corruption. This blood amber will be used to find a means of defeating the corruption present in Fellwood. You've proven to me that you're willing to do whatever it takes for Cimmerian Circle. I trust you now, friend. It might seem odd that killing the elementals proved yourself to me, but the end of saving countless sentient beings must justify the means we take. You and I can now focus on the prevention of life through the selves I can make. Lunacy, the time has come to cleanse Fellwood. Selve via hunting or selve via gathering? Let's see, gathering. The Cimmerian beacon allows a seasoned herbalist to spot insidious fell creep, a malfeasant product of Fellwood corruption. My work here has taught me the knowledge of purifying fell creep into a cleansing reagent used in what we now refer to as Cimmerian plant salve. When you gather herbs in Fellwood, you should encounter the fell creep so long as you have the beacon. In exchange for what you bring me, I will give you a pre-made Cimmerian plant salve. And if you choose hunting, possessing a Cimmerian beacon allows one to see corrupted soul shard from those tainted beasts that are put down for the greater good. I grind shards into a usable reagent that goes into making Cimmerian plant salve. We will use that salve to turn corrupted plants into healthy ones again. In exchange for these shards, I will give you some Cimmerian plant salves I have already prepared. as I don't have either of those yet. Unfortunately, I can't turn one in. So I am going to end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope I see you in the next video. Bye, guys.